you should be joining us ready for your full body cardio. And I say we, because obviously there's two of us here today.
Hello.
Hi, so this is day one of your shred and build challenge. So on your cardio days, we are going to shred. We are going to work low weight, high rep. On those building days, we are going to go all out with those weights. Everything you need to know is either in the guide, there's a calendar there as well, or if you click below this video, if you click on the title, all of the breakdown will be under this video. We are starting with a time cap. Are you ready, Trudy?
Yeah, you're only going to need a pair of light weights, a pair of medium weights, and a kettlebell if you have one. That is all. Something for your cardio. We're going to have a 5-minute warm-up between us together. Lisa's going to skip, I'm going to go on the bike, and then we are both going to use the bike for our cardio. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
You've got 10 seconds.
Get yourself ready.
Enjoy your workout. Start your watch if you need to. You've got 3, you've got 2, you've got 1. Let's go.
Start your watches. So you've got 5 minutes. Start off nice and steady. Chest is high. Let's go. Stay on that cardio, and that's going to be your first official round.
Let's do it.
Let's go. You're going to watch what I do, and then we're going to try and beat each other's score. You have 4 moves, 5 minutes, so many reps. You do as many as you can in the 5-minute time cap that we give you. Don't panic. It's going to be fine.
40 seconds.
We're going to be right here with you, right along the way. Even if you're new to this platform, you go at your pace, at your time. If you only get 1 round in, that's okay. If you get 2 rounds in, brilliant. If you beat our score,
amazing, well done.
Well done.
You've got 15 seconds.
Relax your grip, it's all in the wrist. Let's go, let's go. Pick it up.
Three
more to go. How are you feeling? Are you feeling
My watch doesn't even pick my heart rate yet.
My watch.
2, 1.
Fast. That 10 seconds is quick.
I don't know what that means, but I'm assuming it's not good.
Let's go. So it's not a rest. Try to get as many turns as you can on that rope. Or if you're with Teresa, or if you're on your elliptical, on your treadmill, try to pick it up a little bit. Try to get your head in the game. Push.
30 seconds. You've got 20 seconds. Remember, these time caps are not about trying to keep up with this, trying to keep up with the person you're training with.
Got it.
30 seconds.
You ready?
Three.
Day one.
Two.
In the bag.
One.
Let's go. On it. Let's go. This is how you need shred. So you've got to go all out. You've got to give me everything today. And when I mean everything, I mean, if that beep is not gone, you keep going. You do not stop. I or Teresa will be right there to keep you pushing. But you have got to go all out for 5 whole minutes. That's where I need you to be.
30 seconds.
You are not guessing. You are not gassed, whatever that looks like for you, where you're out of breath and you are pushing yourself outside your comfort zone, it's not good enough.
15
seconds. I need you to go hard today, because tomorrow you've got straight strength. So give me everything today, okay?
Six.
Okay, so you're on your cardio, whatever that is, whether it's your skipping rope, you're staying on that, whether it's your elliptical, you're on that, whether you've got a treadmill, you're on that, your rower, you're on that. You go all out for 5 minutes, stay in that constant heart rate. If you've got a watch on, stay in the green, try and stay there for 5 minutes while you watch me. I have got 4 exercises with so many reps. Squat press for 5, swings for 8, alternative lunge for 8, and burpees for 5. Burpees, they are competition burpees, all the way to the floor, back up, as many rounds as I can. Aiming for 3, trying for 4. That's how we always roll. Okay?
Okay. So, you with me, we look all we've got to look forward to. We watch the pace, see what she's working with, and then we try to better it, or just draw even. That's how we are.
So, 10 kilos is our medium to heavy weight. That's where we're rolling on most of these moves. Should need probably this weight and one other weight, a lower weight, and that's it.
You've got 15 seconds.
Oh gosh.
Five,
I hate going first.
Contact,
I hate going first.
No pressure. 6, 4, 3, cardios. Let's do this. 2, 1, let's go.
So
she's done 5. 2. Last one, drop it down. Swings for 8. If you want to use your weights, do double swings. 8, 7, 6. Make them count. 5, 4, 3, 2. Alternate lunges next for 8. Pick your weights up again. Backwards or forwards is entirely up to you. 8, 7, 6, 5. Good. 3, 40 seconds there, 2,
tough exercises put together with a 5 minute time cap. No joke.
Crazily, my heart rate's 126, but
can't be. Okay.
Ooh.
126.
Mine's still at 130 now, I'm there.
If you are with me, we're on our cardio now. Remember, this is your shred section. 4 plus 1. This is your shred section of this challenge. We shred with low weight, keeping ourselves in that cardio while maintaining those small twitch fibers. You're with me, and you should be out of breath.
Yeah, you should. That is why we're doing it. That is what we are working with.
No, you should be with Teresa now.
Yeah, you should.
So,
you ready?
You know what's coming. Don't try and keep up with Teresa, just do it at your own pace. 3, 20 seconds. So we start with 5 squat press, 8 swings, 8 alternate lunges, and 5 competition burpees. Go at your pace. 10, 9, get ready. Come on, get it. everyone else, you're with me. You're watching what I'm doing while you're getting back on your cardio. So there are some pull-ups in this if you want to practice on your pull-ups, because there are some of you who are still doing your pull-ups. There's only two. We've given you enough time to jump up, let yourself lower down. Jump up, let yourself lower down. If you don't want to do those two pull-ups, you're going to do five bent over row with those tens, okay? That's your option, that's your choice. You have to pick and choose which one you're doing.
I'm just
getting some chalk,
okay, so we are back on the bike.
I need some chalk. So, push up with a clean for five. Bent over row, all those two pull-ups for two. Push up with a shoulder tap, and then you're going to six pike abs with or without a weight. I would recommend that you go no heavier than five. You won't get four rounds in if you try to do that pike with a too heavy a weight. It will slow you down way too much, okay?
You've got 20 seconds. Get yourself ready. You should be back with me. Heart rate should be coming down now. 15 seconds. Pace, control. Make sure you've got full control of those weights. Bend your knees as you put them down. Bend your knees as you pick them up. Four, three, two. Let's go. Cardio, let's go. Push up. Back. Clean and press. That's one. Do it again for four more times. So we're using a set of tens, which is not our maximum weight, but it is not a medium and easy weight either. It is challenging on those five. Straight into bend over wrists for five or two really strict pull-ups. 30 seconds in. Should be back on that heavy cardio, watching what's coming. Pick what you want to pick. If you're trying to focus on your pull-ups, you're doing pull-ups. Push up, shoulder tap, four. Push up, six. Yeah. One push up, one shoulder tap. One push up, alternate shoulder tap for six. That's three each side. Straight into six, pike abs. You're a minute in. Just go, your legs come up and touch the toes. You lengthen your legs. You take the weight or no weight back behind your head. You go again, six reps. Or you can do heavy knee raises. Yeah. Do it again. Let's do this again. So, five. Push up into clean and press. Make sure those abs are in. Make sure you're not arching your back. You have 1 minute 30 in. Make sure you press through those shoulders. That's good. Go. Five reps in one here. And then five. Bend over row, you've got two shoulder pull-ups. Let's go. Check your health and your cardio. Check the heart rate. Make sure this is not a rest for you. Come on, Lisa. Two pull-ups. Let's go. 3 minutes to do. On we go. Six. Tap with the shoulder. One push up, one tap with the shoulder. Three on each. If you struggle to do your presses on your toes, you do them on your knees. Get them out. Get them done. Yes. And then six pike abs.
You know what your shoulders did today?
Yeah.
You wait.
You are halfway in 2 minutes 30. Don't arch your back. Cardio's pick up some pace. Let's go. Check your heart rate. Keep that intensity on. I'm on 154. Two done, ladies.
We did shoulders the other day.
One push up. It's your clean and press for five. Come on, this is your third round. Go. You've got 2 minutes now. Use your breath, use the momentum, and try and be through it. That is what's going to get you through. Yes. Come on. Come on, Lisa. Up. Two pull-ups. It's next. Got one more to do. One more. Well done. 1 minute 30 to go. Awesome. Shoulders. For real truth. Remember, this is a challenge. It's not supposed to look easy. It's supposed to be challenging you. One push up, one shoulder tap for six.
boring off of me.
You know sometimes when you push your heart rate up so much you can feel almost, you can feel it in your throat.
You're so dry. I wish we'd not done 2 sets of push-ups in that. That was really hard. Awesome. If you didn't do shoulders 2 days ago, that might be a little bit easy for you, but we did.
Nah,
Matt felt like everything.
Was it not?
And if Tracy does all her push-ups on her toes, I'm going to be devastated. But this is the thing, she might do on her toes, but it might slow her down, so she might get 3 rounds in, so she's got to really think about this.
Well, did you get 3 and 1?
No, just 3. 3.
Okay.
And I pushed for all 3.
Yeah, no, I know, I could see how hard that was. I'm not even going to lie, I can't even start to say, if you're dripping like this already, that tells me all I need to know.
20 seconds. You're with Teresa, you know what's coming now.
Let's do this! Get your mind right.
Aim for 2, go for, aim for 1, go for 2, advance, intermediate, aim for 2, go for 3. Advance, aim for 3, go for 4. 4, 3, 2, let's go.
So one push up, pick up in, one clean, one press.
Make sure those weights are by the feet when you come up, so get your ankles in line with those weights.
4,
bum is under, abs are in.
3.
Let's go. You don't have to keep up with Teresa, but you should be.
2.
Pushing a weight that's challenging. It's not body weight.
2. Leg over rows or pull-ups.
2 pull-ups or 5 leg over rows. Which seems super easy, isn't it, Teresa? 1. Good. 5 push-ups. 1. Good. 6. 2.
So I'm going to give myself three. I'm not cheating. I only got four reps, so I can get the full five. Oh.
Grab a drink.
Get yourself a drink. Go again.
Cardio.
Good news. Freaking halfway.
That's his distance.
Halfway. I've got my lashes are sweating. Uh oh.
I've not got that very good glue on either, Therese. So it could end up that lashes start flying off.
How feeling though, really?
Yeah, I mean, now we're doing arms, so I'm hoping this is going to get better. Now we've got rollouts in this one. If you have a roller, you need to get it. If you don't have a roller, pick something else. I would just do straight abs. That's what I would do.
Yeah, something that is not going to be too time consuming.
Or hanging knee raises. So you can do that.
Tricep kickbacks, if you want to lower your weights for that, you absolutely can. So basically, this is arms. So we've done a lot of heavy. Now we're going to move on to those arms. But again, we're still using those heavier weights.
So we're going to use 10s, right, Therese?
Yeah.
And then kickbacks of 5, really?
Yeah. Kickbacks of 5, we're using the 10s for our bicep curls, our shoulder press, and then either tricep kickbacks, and then either rollouts or hanging knee raises. I think I'm going to do hanging knee raises, and here's the bars. Back's there.
Yeah, so I'm not going to do hanging knee raises. I don't find unless I put my toes onto the bar, it's effective for me, because I'm quite long in my torso, so it just doesn't work for me. So you might not feel that they're for you either, so I'm going to do rollouts.
Or, will a rollout take longer than that? Yeah. So I might do straight abs instead.
Might do straight abs instead, my knees over my toes, and do that instead. Pick something that works for you, that's all we're asking.
In fact, Lee, do rollouts and I'll do rollouts for fitness.
Oh, okay.
Because I don't want people getting into the habit of thinking it's all about getting quick.
Yeah.
Rollouts are effective, they're going to work you harder than a straight ab.
Yeah.
So if you can, pick something that is a rollout or hanging knee raise, even if it slows you down a tiny bit, you'll get more from it. So don't take the easier option just because you think you're going to show and you're going to be able to post, you've got an extra round. Make it really worth it. Are you ready, Lise?
Therese has basically signed us up to rollouts there, did you see that?
Do you want to choke up? Are you good?
I think I do, yeah. Are we ready to go for 10s?
Yeah.
I think that's a silly idea, but okay.
I mean, okay. You've got 20 seconds. You should be back with me. You should be back on the cardio watching Lisa die ever so slightly. Thinking, don't worry, we've got this. 10 seconds.
I'm not going to die. I've not died yet. I've been doing it for 8 years and I'm not dying yet.
Five.
So I'm doing all right.
3, 2, let's do this then, let's go.
6, 5, don't swing. 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it here, let's go. Now you can turn them at the top if you want to. 6, if that helps you. 5, 4, make sure you're going right the way through. 3, 2, one more.
Nice, well done.
1, kickbacks for 8.
We're using 5s so we can get a good kickback. Let's go.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
you've 40 seconds.
3, 2, 6, roll out.
Let's go. And you go in the super, yeah?
Yeah, just 6.
We're coming up to your first minute. Cardio, get me your gear on, let's go again.
2,
then 1. Let's do it, 1, let's go, get your heart rate back up, don't waste your cardio.
Let's go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 1,
it's 2.
One.
You're 1.5 minutes in. Oh, these two back to back might have been a bad idea.
6. 1 under. 5. 4. Good.
3. 2.
1 more.
Come on, go.
1 under. Don't arch your back. Try some kickbacks for 8.
You've got 3 minutes 10. You're killing it.
7.
First round is easy.
Yeah?
Yeah, second round, 3, 2 is horrible. 1. 3 minutes. Remember, we aim for 3. If we get another one, or even through 1 so easy. Six. First round is so easy.
Five.
First round, I actually said to myself, I've made this round too easy. That's what I said.
Oh.
Remind you of that on the second round. Just remember that. Remember what I thought? I thought to myself, I've made that way too easy. Literally went through my mind on the first round. I was like, oh, Therese, we have really messed up here. Round three is a proper downer.
Right.
Great. Don't let her get in your head. We've got it. Don't worry about it. We've got this.
Just saying.
Four rounds.
Everyone is precious like Therese. Get your mats for your knees.
This is a time cap, it's not real time. It is not a real time challenge. It is a time cap for the March challenge. Internet. I was just reading the live.
I've
just been the live while I'm ready. I've got plenty of time. I'm waiting for my 20 second beeper. I'm like, all the time in the world, baby. You ready?
Enjoy that couple of seconds extra. You're going to need it. You've got 20 seconds.
Okay. It's the bicep curl to the shoulder press.
So far we've used two weights.
That's it.
Two weights.
We've got this.
Four rounds. I challenge thee.
It's fine.
Three, two, one.
Six reps. Let's go. Six. No arching. Abs in. Five. Four.
First round, Eddie.
Three.
All over it.
Two. One. Up we go. Six.
So you can have the other way.
Five.
If it's more comfortable for you.
Four.
It's entirely up to you.
Three. Two.
Kickbacks for eight.
One. Kickbacks. Eight.
Make sure you are pinning them back.
Eight. Seven. Six. Five.
Six. Roll out.
Four. Abs in, back flat. One.
Six roll abs.
It is
shoulder press, I know that. So I've got to get a bit in. Six. Five.
It hurts your elbows, do hammer curls.
Four. Three. Two. One. Up we go. Six. Five. Four. Straight up. Three. Two. One. Kickbacks. For eight.
Let's go.
Eight.
Round number two.
Seven. Six.
Good.
Five. Four. Three.
Let's do it.
Two. One. Ha.
Roll up.
Six. Oh God.
Come on.
Five. Four. Three. Two. One.
2:50 to go. This is where it got real.
Six. Five.
Let's go.
Four. Three. Two. One.
Got it.
Just need a minute.
Let's do it.
Let's go. Six. Five. Chest up.
Come on.
Four.
Come on.
Three.
How bad do you want it?
Two. One. Kickbacks for eight.
2 minutes to go.
Oh, my arms. There's my eight.
Roll out. For six, roll up. Let's go.
Six.
Come on, stay focused.
Five. Four. Two. One.
30 to go.
Okay. Take a breath. You've got this. Let's go. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two.
One.
One. Let's give yourself a minute. Shake it off. Absolutely fine.
Minute to go, Trix.
Got a minute.
Let's go.
Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One.
Keep back. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two.
Time check, please.
40 seconds.
Yes. Five.
Let's go.
Four. Three. Two.
26 seconds.
Blank it out.
20 seconds.
Six. Five.
15.
Four.
Come on, choose.
Three.
Good.
Two.
10 seconds. Yeah,
one. I'll take that.
One.
4 and 1. Oh, my arms are like spaghetti. Oh my God.
4 and 1. Good girl.
Oh,
so you're finisher.
Oh God.
His legs. 5 minutes.
That's all it is. 5 minutes. It's done. They were deceiving.
Okay. So. I'm going to use the same weight. So, one of us will use weights, one of us will use kettlebell.
Yep.
We'll both do this together.
So, RDLs, hamstrings.
Yep.
Six of them. Either with the kettlebell or two weights. And you're going to do a goblet squat. Or you can do a squat, depending on how you want to work. So, wide in your goblet squat with that low weight again. Again, six of those. Curtsy lunges. So, the weights can go on your shoulders or can go here at the front of you. Entirely up to you.
Make sure you alternate the leg on those curtsy lunges so it's 4 on each. Make sure you are using a weight if you've got something on your chest, like Lisa says, on your shoulder, behind your head, whatever's comfortable.
And then you're going to do 8 squat toe taps. Yeah?
Favourite.
5 minutes. We're both going to do these together. One of us is going to use a set of 8 tens for Romanian deadlifts, RDLs. You can use a kettlebell, you can use a pair of weights. Do you want to use the weights and I'll use a kettlebell?
Yeah.
Both using the same weight, we're just going to use different things, and then we're going to go into a goblet squat. If you haven't got a kettlebell and you find a goblet squat is uncomfortable for you to hold with two weights, put the weights beside you and do, with your toes out slightly, do a squat. So just do a squat.
I've got to be miles away.
So if you can't with your dumbbells do your goblet squat and they get in the way, you bang your knees, because a lot of people do a narrow squat with your weights on the outside of your legs. Okay.
Right.
Are you ready? 5 minutes.
Are you ready for squats?
And it's over.
Yep.
Okay, put the timer. Oh, I think I should set this one. Okay. So this is it, 5 minutes. Remember, you had a 5 minute warm up. That is not part of your workout. And you have now got your finisher for 5 minutes. This has been very, very fun. Great way to get some strength and conditioning, some cardio in, without feeling like you're just sat on a bike or you just go for a walk, switching it up and making you sweat a lot.
10 seconds.
Get ready. Don't worry if Lisa goes ahead of me or Vagyard. Oh, I'll
just be trying to keep her.
Just do you, okay?
Let's go.
So six. Make sure your back is flat.
Three.
Two, last one, goblet squats, put them out, let's go. Six, squeeze up. Five, remember it's low weight, high rep. Three, two, last one. Curtsies are next.
Four each side, yeah?
Four each side, let's go. Alternate. Four. Up. Good. Get low, mind that front knee, make sure it doesn't twist. Curtsies. Alternate.
Which way do you go first?
This way. Good.
two, one. Make sure you bend down when you put it down. Ready for your jumps. Ready? Let's go. Eight. Everything's a bonus from here on in. Oh, it's been a while. You ready?
Yep.
Three, two, one. Let's go. Squeeze. Five, four, three, two, that's one. Go for a squat. Toes out, squeeze those inner thighs as you come up. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Curses. Let's do this. Eight, seven, six, five. Good. Four. Good. Three. Two. Got 21 seconds. Drop from trees. Let's go. Straight into it. Eight. Let's go.
Tomorrow,
we are doing back.
Oh, yeah,
back.
See you tomorrow.
Bye bye, everybody.
Bye bye.
Bye.